I'm Moji. I'm a full-time student at MIG. I'm here almost for 2 years. I chose to do hair because it's creative, and I studied architecture academically, and I found a relationship between hairdressing and architecture. It's all about design, art, and be creative. The thing I like about MIG is that here personnel, they're all very friendly, and we don't need to be very formal. And what's next? Definitely everybody is looking for money and I'm part of that, but no, I'm just kidding. I like to have my own salon from home, and I like to have my own hair and beauty supply shop in future, hopefully.